pan again. And this time I'm going to turn the temperature up. I'm going to turn the top end. Cooked nicely at the bottom with the against the sizzler pan there, and that's the top. Gonna give that a try. All the juices are coming out, it's all very flavourful. It's cooked really nicely, hasn't burnt them to the point where you don't want to eat them because it's so hard. It's very tender, very succulent burger. Took say about 5 minutes to do, but I just wanted to balance it out, so they cooked at low heat, then I turned them up to high heat. So that barbecue sauce I put on has got that lovely, created that lovely caramelization at the bottom of the burger. It hasn't made it burn either in the flame. Put it on thinly, and I didn't turn the flame on high to burn it right at the beginning either. Very nice.